Hello and welcome to GooCampus. Today we are going to talk about all the NEET-PG 2019 counselling updates since our last video. Tamil Nadu has released the PG counselling guidelines and admission notifications. Andhra Pradesh state rank. Andhra Pradesh has announced tentative state rank list. Himachal Pradesh has announced the notice of PG MDMS centralized counselling 2019 for 50% of state quota seats in government medical colleges and all seats in private medical colleges on the basis of NEET-PG. Eligibility criteria. Open for non-domicile candidates in private medical colleges. Telangana state rank list. Telangana has announced tentative state rank list for admissions into PG MDMS courses. Final merit list will be prepared after submission of online applications to KNRUHS, after notifications and after completion of verification of original certificates as per eligibility in accordance with presidential order and other government orders. Madhya Pradesh has announced the list of vacancies in government and private medical colleges for 2019 and 20 PG counseling session. Rajasthan has announced tentative counseling schedule for PG medical courses. Deemed fee structures. These are some of the colleges that have announced their fee structures. AIQ and deemed registrations. The registration for AIQ and deemed universities is now open. Security deposit of 25,000 for AIQ and 2,05,000 for deemed. Last date to register is 24th March. Last date to make payment 12 pm server time on 24th March. KEA information brochure. KEA has announced the information brochure for PG medical and dental courses. Online application from 16th March till 20th March. Last date to pay registration fees is 21st March. KEA registration. The registration link is live up to 20th March 5:30 pm. Rs. 500 for SC, ST, Category 1 and PWD candidates. Rs. 1000 for General, 2A, 2B, 3A and 3B candidates. Rs. 5000 for NRI, OCI, PIO and Foreign National candidates. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe if you found the video useful. Do not forget to click on the bell icon as we are planning to launch a counselling update every week. Thank you.